Thanks for tuning in to Speedway Car Cams. Be sure to like and comment. Subscribe to my YouTube page. Thanks for watching.
get your hub, I'll see.
Yeah, back in there.
Yeah, I've already been over the car. Just wait till Pace is finished.
How was that race tonight?
Pretty good.
What'd you get, second?
We ran second, yeah. It was a good race. We had a good car and pretty stoked with that. That's our best result in the tour so far. So.
All right.
Yep. Glad to have you on board.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, mate. Speedway Car Cams. Awesome job. Thanks very much, guys.
Hauled across the pond as he has for the last couple of seasons for the Southern National Series. First Western Osprey is Craig Vosbergen, and your first podium finish with the tour here in 2017. And after the last couple of nights that you had on the tour, man, I know you got to be excited about this finish tonight.
Yeah, we've had a couple of rough nights. We started off pretty good, and unfortunately, we got unloaded there at Swainsboro and, you know, really took a hard lick and did some damage to the car. And, you know, I've just got the best crew anyone can ask for. You know, my son Brent just works his tail off, and we've got Kevin Romney along with Lewis this year, who's just obviously one of the best in the business, and that's just great to sort of throw things off him, and he's got the experience where we haven't. And Michael and Matt, you know, they've worked their butts off. It was really hot. You know, we've come from a cold winter into this heat, and we've really earned it, you know, and it's just, I'm pleased that I can sort of get it to where we put it on the podium and give them a result and make all their hard work. You know.
And just real quick, kind of let the race fans know, how's racing different? I know you guys run the super late models in Australia just like they do here in the United States, but how's the racing different in Australia compared to here in the United States?
Look, the racing's still really tough. We just have a totally different format. We don't qualify. We fill draw for heats, and then they reverse the grid for a second heat, which gives you your starting position for the finals. And like a 35-lap race would be the longest race we've ever had. So, I guess that's the biggest thing, you know. You've got to put down your best lap on the first lap of the night, you know, and to give yourself a chance on tracks like this. And we managed to do that tonight. We came here with my son Brent, who goes to our driving school, and you know, every time I come here, everything he says rings in my ears. And I'm driving around there, and I'm saying, he's going to kick my ass if I do something wrong. So, but yeah, look, I just got to thank my sponsors, Tennessee RV, Roger Sellers. He's always got my back. You know, the guy, he's a good mate of mine, and he's. I might not get up here again, Tilly. So. I just really got to thank him, the Buckingham family, Double Down Motorsports. You know, they get my car ready and let me house it there. Couldn't do it without those guys. Maxima Racing Oils, FK Rod Ends. And Tom's RV Centre's come on board just recently. In partnership with Roger, Tom Buckingham. He's given us $5,000. We've got to stick his name on the car somewhere, so he'll be pretty pleased about this result. I'm sure of that.
Big round of applause to tonight's second place finisher, Craig Vosbergen.
Thanks.
Casey's right over here.
Thank you for watching Speedway Car Cams.